take care of the piggy. The piggy. Also my rib injury, people were wondering if it was okay and all that, and yes, I'm okay. It wasn't dislocated, it wasn't fractured or broken. Basically, I went to the chiropractor and he had to put it back into